So it's gym time. On my way to downtown. Scratching my face. My way to downtown. Going to CrossFit for 3 hours. Then off to work. Gotta be at work at 1 until 8 p.m. Long. So that is something going on here in Gallen Center. No idea what is this. There's a police, fire department. I think it's like a test, like with the dogs. It would be fun, but I would be at work. Is that cool? Washing machines? Wash your hands. Whoa. So they have bars. What's this? What a cool day, man. Look at that Tesla cop car. Is that cool? Waiting for the green light. Okay, this is absolutely crazy. That is her name. Event going on in convention center, and it's packed from 9. Bunch of kids here. Look at that, man. Those lines, bunch of kids. It's 9 a.m. It's like this. What the f... Just a big fly just came over my camera. Green one. I have no idea what is it. It was huge. So they have Anime Expo 2016. Yeah, another experience with a bicycle. Don't do this. Using the road like a boss. Yeah, if they don't have cycle lanes, use the road like the same like your a car. I enter the gym like this. The door isn't open. Morning. Hey, how are you? Good. How was the sleep? Was good? You had a nice sleep? Good night's sleep? You had a good night's sleep? You went out?
workout number one. 5 rounds bench press, 5 reps, 110 kilos plus 500 calories on the row. That's workout number one, 5 rounds. Workout number two. This 10 minutes of time to think, because I messed up with an imam exercise, so it's imam. 5 exercises, 15 minutes. 5 front squat, vested front squat. It was 60 kilos. Then second exercise is 5 strict vested muscle ups, pull ups. Then 20 walking lunges vested. Then this is running 100 meters. And the last exercise is 50 double unders, not vested. So imam, 15 minutes. Workout number three, snatches, high pulls, and jerk. Clean and jerk. Put on the form, starting to slowly get back into heavy weights after my injury. Now, off to work until tonight. See you in 8 hours, train. What's up? What's up? Almost 7:30. Come from the work. And I'm about to go home. Get some rest, eat, prepare myself for tomorrow. Flight is at 7 tomorrow at night. I'm about to close now because train is coming. I don't really know why, but every time I haven't eaten like for 7 hours, 8 hours, I feel dizzy, like my eyes are trying to close down. My water was good, but I have no idea why I feel like this every time. So I'm gonna have my dinner now. Airport, on my way to Cyprus. I'm leaving from LAX 7. My flight 7:15. My flight all the time is 2:15. I'm always come early my appointments. So after almost a month, I'm going to back to Cyprus for a month. Time is
running way too fast, way too fast. Had an awesome time doing my 45 days here in USF. Yeah, I can't wait to arrange my next trip. So, I'm gonna sit here, wait for the ticketing time to open up so I can go and check in. I think it's like we open like 3:30. I'm gonna wait here.
Anyway, it cost me from Starbucks like to get a pumpkin cake, a nice Americano, grande. It took me $7 to take those two. So I went to a Panda Express first time. Let's see what is this. So I have one entry, one side for $8. That was the cheapest I can find here. The money in Berkeley was always almost $19 for fries. And a burger was Berkeley like was like this. The pizza was smaller. I thought it was good, but it was smaller. And I said go ahead and try Panda Express, so I went to try Panda Express. And I asked to put more beef. We're taking the same entry. They wanted to charge me $1 more. Actually, yeah, $1 more. So weird, man. It's not their fault, it's a management. But anyway. First flight is done, on the way to Heathrow Airport to have another flight tonight at 8:30 towards Cyprus. So, first flight is done. 10 hours of flight from LA to Galway Airport. Now I'm waiting for the bus to go in London Heathrow for another 5 hours flight tonight with Aegean. The last time I did this, I had a connection flight 3:30, and the flight from LA to London was delayed for an hour, and until I get the bag and passport control and stuff like this, I lose the flight for 5 minutes. And I stay in a hotel here in Gatwick for 2 nights, and I pay $330. Hey! Hi! And $330. Actually, 330 English pounds. That was a mistake. There was nothing to do there. My bus is here. To go in the east coast.
Excuse me, can you wait, please? Wait for the driver. If there is space,
yes. Thank you. So, yeah. So, never again. It's better to change airport instead of waiting here and pay for the hotel. It's one more cheaper. So, if I get lucky now, I'll get all this, it will be like 30 minutes earlier than my actual trip. And I will go to Heathrow earlier than I expected. So, I will see you at the airport.
I didn't pay for the for my bag. And I gotta pay for the bag for the Aegean. It was like 45 bucks for a bag to go in Cyprus. And Aegean, thumbs down for you, 45 bucks, come on. It's not even 50 kilos anyway. And the guy next to me from New Zealand going to LAX, I lost his bag, lost his flight. Can't be worse. 45 bucks for bag. So the time now is 3, arriving in Cyprus after four hours of flight. And wait for my luggage to come out and go home. Can't wait to see the reaction of my dog when he sees me.
Look at this.